Determining what attacks come from the boss, it's based on proximity and RNG. Proximity determines what attacks can come out, and then RNG determines what attacks do come out. So for example, you can't get the jump attack if you're right up in its face. You also can't get the straight down attack if you're far away from it. Huh. There we go.
What are you, casual?
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13. Oh, yeah, there we go. One, two, three, four, five. All right, one. There we go. All right, we got three in, though. Can we get him? There we go. I thought I might have accidentally double tapped up earlier. I couldn't tell if I heard the sound too many times. creature is going straight up. Alright, moment of truth. Good. No. Oh, I messed up. Oh no, I messed up the procedure. Okay, it's fine. Jeez. It's supposed to be step back, turn R3, or step back R3, turn R3. But it's okay, what's done is done. Alright, I must be in the cell. Okay, we're out. Oh, we're against the wall or something. Where am I? Don't. Don't hear the torch. Oh, okay. We're out. Good. That's the bandit's knife. Alright, I think I know where I am. Should have the wall right in front of me, doorway to my left. Hello? There it goes. Oh, I was off. Torches? Good. Alright. There's no way we're gonna be at. We made it! We did the right angle! That. Okay. Moment of truth. Headphones check. Cut your headphones off for just a moment till the wall breaks. All right. All right. Forward into the corner. Hopefully we're where I think I am. I think we missed Oscar. Yeah, we did. Alright, should be up against the corner. Wiggle myself so I get on top. Giggity.
Oh, you. Regretting that one.
Okay. Sorry, Oscar. Wiggle myself to get back on top again. Crack all the knuckles and knuckles. Okay. All right, here goes. Gonna try to do this without the dark sign. All right, we clearly missed the door. In which direction did we miss the door? Did I go too far right or too far left? What's that? Okay, just kill me. Swear to God. Nope, I'm not letting this ruin it. I am not letting this ruin it. We are getting out of here. Period. Swear to God, did I miss it again? Screw it. Okay, because clearly I am not to be trusted with holding a straight line, we're gonna do this like such. But we're there. We've done it. All right, kids, remind me. Never to do this again without some sort of controller with notches, please. For my own sanity's sake. Okay. I think I know where I am. I'm at any point I could start holding forward. I don't know that I trust myself though. I don't know that I trust myself too. So we're just gonna play it super safely, just so I can get it done correctly the first time. Just make sure I do it at least once. We did it! We did it!
Only in the ancient.
Praise the sun!
To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage.
Oh.
To the land of the ancient lords.
Yeah, let's correct that attempt counter.
Lordran.
Here we are. So that was, not counting the sighted attempts at the beginning of this, I've done 3 so far today. So that's 12 attempts altogether. It took 12 attempts! Oh my goodness. Alright.